Sega.
Hey guys, how is everyone? Wait a minute. Wasn't this at 40 last time we checked? Or was it at 30? I can't remember. Hopefully it's saved. Anyway, how is everyone? I hope everyone's having a good week so far. I didn't really like how the sound and the quality of my voice last episode. I don't know what happened, but it just didn't come out very well. Hopefully I'll be able to rectify that soon. Like I said, I'm grabbing a new mic soon, as soon as I can afford it. That'll be the next step. Also been having trouble with people playing my videos, which might explain the dip in popularity. It started to pick up again now though, so thank you Chimplimp for letting me know about that. I didn't know that that was happening. Anyway, let's get on with it, and hopefully it's saved. Yeah, this is right, it's saved. I believe we've come from there, haven't we? That's where we went in the last level, so in the last episode, so I'm assuming we need to go back, yeah, to that watery type place that I mentioned, so see if we can find it. Let's avoid these nerds. Oh wow, I got killed fast. No rings. Oh look, renovation, let's do it.
Now that should do it.
Oh, that's unfair, I was in a cutscene. Your side quest, we're not helping you, I'm afraid, sorry. This way. Hey, another renovation. Let's do it.
Now that should do it.
Glad we could be of assistance. Yeah, this is the place. This is the place. And I believe that structure, I think it's this one. I could be wrong, but I think it's this one, this structure here. Let's grab these rings, I need them. I think it's this one anyway. It's not this one. Interesting. Oh my. Oh, okay. Okay, okay. So it's over there somewhere. So I'm assuming it's along here somewhere? Up there, maybe? Amy, you're. Ugh, why aren't you following? I think Amy's gonna be the one we need for this, though. Sorry, Sonic. So, Sonic's a hedgehog, Knuckles is an echidna, Miles is a fox. What is... oh god, I died. What is Amy Rose, exactly? If anybody knows the answer to that, let me know in the comments. We're gonna need Sonic for this part, aren't we? I don't think Amy can make this. I don't think she can use these things. Here we go. I was hoping to do this with Amy because she's got the triple jump, but apparently, nope, that's not gonna be a thing. Never mind, we almost made it now. Hey, and then they all teleport us on us anyway, which is fantastic. Looks like we came to the right place though. And I forgot to set my timer. So I'm gonna do that now. Give me just a second, guys. Okay, timer's set. So I'm just gonna add like a couple of minutes to it.
This is the place.
I'll go down to get the crystal.
Sonic and I will go get the crystal. Knuckles and Tails, you stay back in case the village is attacked again.
Who put you in charge? I say Tails and I will stay back and protect the village, and you and Sonic take the elevator.
You win this round, Knuckles. Amy, let's go.
He's such a bozo.
Just keep appearing out of nowhere.
Because I am awesome. And I fit into vents. I was created here, programmed here.
Hey, the crystal!
It's right there! So close!
It's right by the entrance. That never happens.
Well, that's not gonna be good news, is it, guys? It's clearly gonna be something going on here.
I think I can make it up there.
I knew it wasn't gonna be easy.
You never just get the prize. Ugh, always a fight.
Mm-hmm.
Not too late to run away.
I guess a little fight before we get the crystal isn't so bad.
Okay, who's first?
Kill the robots before these worms activate them. So, do we need to go up here or what?
There's not a Kraken in here.
Where's the switch?
What do we have here?
Oh, is that it? Yeah, it would appear so. Alright, let's get... Can we get out of here, or do we have to go out this way? We have to go out this way. Okay. It's not gonna be this easy, though. I know it isn't.
Get that crystal so we can get out of here. That seemed a little too easy.
What was that?
I think probably the guardian.
What's a guardian?
Hello, kitty. Nice kitty.
Oh dear. Mind you, that was pretty obvious, wasn't it?
Must run faster. It's not stopping. That'll bruise.
Or what was there to do differently there? That's weird. I still don't know what to do differently here. Oh, okay. Somehow I survived this time.
It's on the walls!
Where's Amy? Looks like Amy died. RIP Amy.
Let's not do that again, huh?
Okay, Amy's fine. And we got some climbing going on here, so we'll switch to Amy here. Find out what this is about. Okay, that seemed pretty pointless. Let's try Sonic instead.
Bounce pad.
I don't understand. I don't get this. Okay, let's try going down here then.
What do we have here?
Maybe that was just an optional thing.
Done. What'd it do?
Oh man, that stinks.
Obviously, I can't smell being a robot. However, the stink is not from fish. It's from the mineral removal. The waste comes here.
Waste?
Oh, okay, so it has an octopath.
Only if you're made of flesh and bone.
Again, with the no warnings. Let's work on that.
So, if I tell you that the...
Here we go.
This place looks fantastic. Hey, we got another thing to use. What's this one do? Nice. There should be more of these.
Looks toxic.
done. What'd it do? Don't want to miss time this jump, huh?
Okay, so we're now at 99 subscribers, by the way. So we're one away from 100. I had another person offering me this stupid shout-out thing again. And when I said I wasn't interested, but I would check out his channel anyway, and show some support that way, he completely deleted his comment and removed himself from my YouTube entirely. So it just goes to show, guys, 9 times out of 10 don't support these channels because they're only in it for themselves. You know, he says he wants to do it for me to help me, but he hasn't subbed. And when I said it's cool, I don't really care about the shout out, but I check out your channel, he had nothing to do with me from then on.
Man,
so
the
he just cares about his subscribers.
Town.
But I did have another genuine one, one that's added me on social media as well, which is really cool. Yeah, about social media, if you guys have got Twitter and Instagram and things like that. I at the end of every video I'll put up an end screen that says where my social media is if you want to follow me, and that'd be great. It'd be great to catch up with you guys that way as well. So if you've got it, please do go ahead and follow me, and I will follow back. It's always great to interact with subscribers and things. Where is Amy? What is Amy doing? Okay, so she just randomly died. Okay. Come on, Sonic. Oh god. That is not what we want to be doing, is it?
Is it me, or are these guys getting a little tougher?
These guys look a little angrier than the last bunch. We need to throw these guys at the Guardian.
And then at him until he disappears, I guess. He's a lot stronger on the... Oh, there we go.
We win! Nice work, Sonic!
Alright, let's do this again. There we go.
The liquid is draining!
It's like somebody flushed a giant toilet.
Now where to? We can't just drop down there, can we? Oh, okay. I get it. So we have more of this collectible secret stuff.
Not great for the complexion.
More robot scrap. I don't know how Sonic's gonna get over, I guess we'll find out eventually. Unless this opens up a part. Oh, okay. Hi, Sonic, you just randomly appeared there. What's in here? Not another secret room, I hope. I hope this isn't just for a thing of me, because I'm not interested. It is just for a thing of me. There we go, where are we at now? We're gonna be chased by the Guardian again, aren't we? I can just feel it. There we go.
Again? Come on!
Pipes! Be careful!
And we got things to avoid this time. It's no big deal, it's quite easy. Amy's not doing a great job at it. Her AI is terrible.
What's with this guy?
We just have to outrun him!
Wow, Watch out for the pipes!
Amy's just dashing into everything.
Why is he so angry?
And Amy died again by the looks of it. And there she is, she just teleports.
Second, time's the charm.
Alright, is there some sort of trick to this, or is it just a load of pointless buttons to press? A load of pointless buttons to press, cool.
Wow, Sonic. Would you look at that?
Really picturesque, Amy. Let's go.
For once, nothing is chasing us. Just take a minute to soak it in.
Something will chase us in a second, I'm sure.
Okay, let's go.
Phew. Thank you. Somebody wants a fight!
We got this!
It's really weird, this game, though, so they made Knuckles into a bozo, who wasn't so much a bozo in Sonic Adventure, and they made Amy, who was a bozo in Sonic Adventure, into someone normal. I don't get it. I love the aesthetics of this level there, it looks awesome.
This place is unbelievable.
What is holding this water back?
The power of the crystal is. We need to unblock the anchor. These cannons should do the trick.
Another one down!
Yeah, but what's the bet in that
the anchor. These cannons should do the trick.
But what's the betting that when we use these cannons to unlock the anchor, the water will come flooding in? Where are the cannons? They're over here somewhere, are they? How do I get up there? I'm not seeing an easy way up. Have we got a... Now how do we get across to there though? That's the question. Can we land on here? No. Alright. Let's go over and do the other one first.
One side down!
Alright, that's one down. I don't get this one though. Had to get up there. I'll have another look with Amy in a minute. In fact, we're gonna switch to Amy now because Sonic's jump sucks.
Lights out, buddy.
So what's the deal with over here? Ah! I just noticed. They weren't there before, were they? Them grapple hooks? I gotta time this right. Now. There we go, that was easy.
the other. We should be good now.
Alright, now let's see. We should be able to do something with the anchor now, shouldn't we? And I noticed there was a switch under it as well. Alright, there's the anchor.
Anchor's away!
Oh, it's not a switch, it's a bounce pad. Cool. Let's go right first. Oh, is it just for this? I don't really care for that, to be honest. Alright, let's go to the left. Alright, it's not that way, it's this way. Now this looks more like it, we're making progress now. Oh, come on! That was stupid. Assuming that's where we want to go. What now?
I guess they want a little more.
Looks like we dealt with them. Oh wow, there's more. Oh dear, what's this? Don't like the look of this at all.
I pack a big punch.
Hey, nice, we pushed him off the edge.
I never get tired of the sound of sparking robots.
I don't think that was intentional, I doubt.
Gotta press this button.
Now where to? Back inside again?
Where do you think this leads?
Up.
She is right, Sonic, you did ask, she was right. Okay, camera. Should be pointing in this direction. Let's try and not get hit so many times.
Time to rev the engine!
So is this the way out, or what?
Sonic! Rangers! Let's finish him!
More fun people to fight.
I think we make a pretty impressive team.
I don't know what that's about.
I think we do.
Alright, we can't just run straight into the water. We need to do something with this, I guess. Switch up there. How am I supposed to... Amy, maybe? No, Amy just does that. Oh yeah, I can hit it doing that. There we go. I don't know if I'm doing the right thing, but I guess we'll find out. There we go, now we've got these to
pull. Alright, let's unlock this cage together.
What is that? Is that another crystal?
I think I know the way.
Watch out! Go down! Dive!
Time
oh god,
dive!
We're controlling it. We've got guns to shoot. It says hurry, but I'm not entirely sure how. I think this is so like an auto scroller, like a on rail shooter type thing. what we're supposed to be shooting anyway. Mines. Oh, okay.
Of course there are mines.
Shoot at the mines!
Thanks for the tip, Amy. I wouldn't have thought to do that. Now what? Oh, okay.
Falling rocks ahead!
Watch
shoot
out!
Shoot at the rocks! So just hold Y, and that's it then, basically.
Aim and shoot at the mines!
Mines! I think we can use those to our advantage!
Danger above!
Whoa! Those will cut us in half!
At least the mines have rings in them, which is good.
We did it! I think we make a pretty impressive team.
Whoa, there's more than one Guardian. There's three of them now. Definitely the Matrix.
We have to fight these rusted dogs.
Not sure how, I guess we'll just keep shooting and avoiding their attacks, I guess. Alright, we got one. So far, so good. We're dead. Oh, you're kidding, we gotta do the whole thing again. Alright guys, I'll catch you back in a minute. Alright, so we're back. Let's see if we can make a better job of it this time. Immediately, I didn't make a mistake. We killed one already though. Gotta avoid them and shoot them when we can, I guess. Still not doing a great job. First one died super easy, these aren't. These are being really stubborn. Okay, we got another one. And I'm dead again, this is unbelievable. Alright, so we're back here again. I hate this part already, because every time you die you have to go back and do the whole from the start, like through the mines and everything again and the fallen rocks. It's just stupid. But I haven't been hit yet and I'm at full health, so we're doing well so far. We're doing better than we was anyway. It just seems so slow to get back here if you mess up. But now I sort of know what they do, it's a lot easier. Come on, this is just so boring. There we go.
We can go now.
Hey look, we're back on the beach near the town. Let's see where this crystal leads us next.
Hey, there's Knuckles and Tails.
Yeah, good spotting out, Amy. They're right there. So stuff happened and things happened. I've absolutely no idea what that level was about. That was just weird. We got one crystal, apparently. However, I remember collecting one at the beginning and one at the end. Yeah, now I think we need to go back to... I've no idea where that is, but we'll find that in the next episode anyway, because this one's probably reached its limit now. So yeah, anyway, thank you everyone for watching. Thank you to my new subscriber. And as I said, if you guys have social media or you're a fan of social media, hit me up on there, and it'd be great to talk to you guys. Anyway, until next time, I'll catch you guys in the next video.